As ACU wins it 91-79. And Coach, real quickly, you get the 12-point win. You scored a whole lot of points in this game. You thought this would be a good shooting night, and your team proved in 91 points. Congratulations.
Thank you. Hard-fought battle on the road. We talked to our players a lot about you put the time in on your own. We got a lot of good shooters, and we didn't shoot the ball very well on Wednesday. Percentages would say we didn't shoot the ball enough today. So really proud of our kids for being locked in and shot ready from the three-point line. But I'm proud of the way that we got the ball in the paint. If you get the ball in the paint, you know, it opens up those three-point shots. Get the ball in the paint, that's where you get to the three-point line as well.
On the road, 2-0 on that first trip into Southland Conference. How important was that? How good of a feeling is that for you?
Yes, you know, super important. And, I was excited that we were going to travel first and try to develop some road warriors this very first week. And we didn't miss any class. So it was kind of a win-win all the way around. And just really proud of our team. This was a hard-fought battle today. I thought Sam Houston played incredibly well. Their coach is doing a great job with them. They've got a new staff, some new players on their team.
Enjoy that. We will chat with you later on here tonight, but congratulations on the win.
Thank you.